Cameron Williams at the line can extend St. Joe's lead. There's 35 seconds left. He hits it. They're up by three, 57-54. 35 seconds to go. That's good.